one of the illest lyricists to ever
so come up with straight 4 or 5. So who's some of your favorite MCs, man? Because I heard some Big Pun, some whatever style. Yeah, right. You got some styles in there.
I mean, like Gangsta, KRS, Wu-Tang, but then the two biggest influences got to be Nas and Eminem, you know what I mean?
Nas and Eminem, there it is, man. There it is, man.
Freedom of jail, coke is snorted. A baby's being born, same time one is aborted. The beginning and end, as far as rap go, it's only natural that I pay my homage to the greats that changed my life, cause they gave that inspiration needed for us to change and go in and dive into these waters where others afraid to go swim. So Nas is like a king, the closest thing to idolizing somebody was him. Nah, I ain't too cocky or proud to pretend, cause R is like the type of person to go humble divas, the type to keep it 100 proof like the blood of Jesus. I never thought I'd be the one to lead us. My people genocidal survivors, homie. It takes a lot to beat us. I'm here to tell the story as I enter my enemy's territory of how I felt the glory of victory. Build a future on a steady base of history. The pyramid of time, like an old Egyptian mystery. Bury the poet mentally by taking his voice. Bless the gods. Or is like that little bit of hope left for all. One of a kind, who you compare him to? Or is like pain, he builds character, skill scary. Take some lines and some M, you mix them up in the bins. Take some lines and some M, you mix them up. Take some Nas and some M, you mix them up in the bin. Sprinkle a little Tupac on top, let the magic begin. Yeah, sometimes I feel like I'm 50 when he spit how to rob, cause I'm robbing all these rappers of their spotlight. Word is born.